Hi guys, it's that time. Happy 4th for everyone that celebrated the holiday yesterday. I did take a little bit of a break. Now I'm gonna deliver you the last 6 zodiac signs. This is gonna be your July 2019. Love yourself affirmations, and we kick it off with the beautiful, beautiful sign of Libra, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Libra, you are crossing energy with a Leo. Okay, so there could be a Leo in your vicinity, Libra. There could be fire energy in your chart, or this could be your spirit guides guiding you to kind of tap into some of that fiery energy that a Leo has to offer. Maybe start making a little bit more of the decisions that you have to make about you, and or you just could be guided to focus on putting fire behind a decision that you probably have been having some problems with, okay? You already know I'm Marv, Madame. Thank you for watching. If you're new, if you're returning, and if you are subscribed, let's go ahead and get your message. So Libra, you are being guided to affirm for July 2019. I wake up in the morning loving myself, praising myself, and telling myself I love being me. Therefore, my day begins and ends with self-love and appreciation. Again, my day begins and ends with self-love and appreciation, Libra. And crossing with that Leo, okay, for April, if I can just take a look back. Absolutely. So, that's a very powerful message. You actually are only one of, as I stated in the previous videos, 6 of you guys have brand new videos and brand new energy, and 6 of you guys are crossing with another energy, Libra. You happen to be one of those individuals that is crossing again with a Libra. So again, I've given you your options. This is a beautiful message. I will go ahead and read it one last time. I wake up in the morning loving myself, praising myself, and telling myself I love being me. You exclaim it, Libra, okay? Therefore, you're being guided to affirm, my day begins and ends with self-love and appreciation. That is the affirmation. So I certainly hope that that message resonated with at least one Libra out there. If you need to get in contact with me, if this resonated just a little bit, and you are wanting to go a little bit into depth, I do have more specialty readings. If you are catching this on Facebook, go ahead and scroll up. My offerings are on the page. If by chance you are catching this on YouTube, then everything you're going to need to get in contact with Marvelous Madame is in the description below. And if you are catching the 30-minute snippet of this on Instagram, then go ahead and follow me on other, on to watch the full video, follow me on one of those other platforms, and you can go ahead and go to the main page of Instagram and hit that book it button, and you will be redirected to either the scheduler or www.marvelousmadam.com, and everything you need is there. So I certainly hope this resonated with at least one Libra out there. Drop it like it's hot in those comments to let me know how you're feeling. And let me know whether this resonates. This is a beautiful general message, and you do not have to be a Libra to need a little bit more self-love. This is the purpose of this particular, this series. So let me know how you're feeling about that. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. I will see you on IGTV for the Divine Energy Oracle Messages for July, which will all be dropped between tomorrow and Sunday. And then you guys can meet me over there on the YouTube channel when we find out how Bay is feeling about you for the month of July. Okay. Bye, Libra.